first listen where to use the articles a and after that you have to do this in your notebook also. So first you have to listen carefully where to use a and. Do you know about the consonants and about the vowels? What is the meaning of vowels? See, we have 26 letters in our alphabets. In that, 5 are vowels and others are consonants. So let's see what are the vowels are there in our letters. Letter A, letter E, letter I, letter U and letter O and U. These letters are called vowels. These letters are called vowels. And in front of these letters, we always use and. A-N, and. Okay? And other letters which are called consonants. In front of that letters, we will use and. Okay? For example, I am going to write here book. So, B is not there in the vowel. So, what we will write? A book. A book. And here umbrella. U is there in the vowel. So, here we will write an umbrella. Understand? So, in our letters A, E, I, O, U, these letters are called vowels. Okay? And apart from these letters, others are consonants. Okay? So, in front of the consonants, we have to use A. And in front of the vowels, we will use an. Okay? So, let's see. It's there on page number 44 in your Pansy book. Okay? So, read the following words arranged in an alphabetical order. Ant hill. Put A or an in the blanks. Okay? Ant hill. So, see here. Ant. Ant. The spelling of ant starts from A. Okay? So, there we will write an ant hill. Number two, boy. The spelling of boy starts with B. B. So, in front of B, B is not a vowel. So, there we will write a boy. What we will write? A boy. Number three, cat. Number three, cat. So, C. C is not the vowel. So, in front of the cat, we will write a cat. Okay? Now, see number four, duck. D-U-C-K, duck. Duck, duck. The spelling starts with D, that means D. So, D is not a vowel. So, what we will write there? A duck. After that, see engineer. Engineer, the spelling of engineer starts with E. So, E comes in the category of vowel. So, what we will write there? An engineer. Okay, then fan. For an fan. For F. F is not coming in the category of vowel. So, there we will write a fan. After that, see girl. G-I-R-L, girl. So, G. Spelling starts with G. G is not coming in the category of vowel. So, there we will write a girl. After that, see house. H-O-U-S-E, house. House spelling starts with H. So, we will write a house. After that, see instrument. Instrument. See, one drum is there. Instrument. Musical instrument is there. And spelling starts with I. So, I is coming in the category of vowel. So, we will write an instrument. After that, see joker. Spelling starts with J. So, we will write a joker. Kangaroo. Spelling of kangaroo starts with K. So, we will write a kangaroo. Then, ladder. L-A-D-D-E-R, ladder. Seedhiya. Okay? Spelling starts with L. So, there also we will use a ladder. After that, mountain. Okay? Mountain. So, in front of mountain, we will write a mountain. Nest. R-A-B-I-T, rabbit. Spelling starts with R. So there we will use a rabbit. Soldier, sipahi. Spelling starts with S. There we will write a soldier. Then telephone, T-E-L-E-P-H-O-N-E, telephone. So spelling starts with T. So what we will use there? A telephone. After that, umbrella. I already introduced here. An umbrella. What do you have to write? An umbrella. After that, violin. Spelling starts with V. So what we will write? A violin. Then web. Okay, W-E-B, web. Makdi ka jala. W-E-B, web. There we will write a web. Then Xerox machine. Xerox machine. There we will write a Xerox machine. Yak. Y-A-K, yak. There we will write a yak. Then zebra. Z-E-B-R-A, zebra. There we will write a zebra. Now see here. Some exercise is given there on page number 45. Let's see. We saw dash eagle in the sky. We saw dash eagle in the sky. So before eagle, E-A-G-L-E, eagle, what do you will write? An eagle. We saw an eagle in the sky. After that, have you read dash Bible? So Bible, only Bible is a universal word. It has only one book, Bible. Bible is a holy book. So there we will not use a or an. We will use the. So have you read the Bible? In front of the holy books like Gita, Guru Granth Sahib, Quran, Bible, we will write the. We will not use a and we will not use an. Okay? Now see. I add dash egg and dash slice of bread for breakfast. So I ate an egg and a slice of bread for breakfast. After that, number 4, the dash revolves round the dash. See here. Now moon and sun and earth, they are also universal. Only one earth we have, one sun, one moon, means they are universal things. So for universe also, we will not use a or an. We will use the. So the earth revolves around the sun. Here we will not use a or an. Okay, so the sun, earth revolves around the sun. After that, I have dash bow and dash arrow. So I have a bow and an arrow. See, after that, I bought dash umbrella. That means I bought an umbrella and a pair of shoes. An apple a day keeps the doctor away. I have never seen an igloo. He loves to play the guitar. There is a bird in the nest. Okay, now see here, after that C-section is there. Each of these sentences has a mistake. Circle the mistakes and rewrite the sentence properly, correctly, okay? My brother has a black eagle. See, what comes here? Black. First, what comes? Black eagle. That means in front of the spelling black, is the sentence is correct? An is written there? No. Because B is not coming in this category. B is consonant. So here you have to correct. Number one, he is dash doctor. D-O-C-T-O-R, doctor. Full stop. So what you will write here? He is a doctor. Because before D, we will write a. Okay, now number two. She is dash engineer. So before engineer, what you will use? What you will write before engineer? Starts with E. So she is an engineer. Number three, I am dash teacher. So what you will write? I am a teacher. Number four, she plays dash guitar. She plays a guitar. Okay, now complete these sentences. Once again, you read with me. He is a doctor. She is an engineer. I am a teacher. She plays a guitar. Okay? Now see afterwards, some more sentence we will write here. Number five. This, T-H-I-S, this is dash beautiful dress. So what you will write here? This is a beautiful dress. Okay, number six. Thank you. celestial bodies like universe, I already told you, sun, moon, earth, stars, इनके पहले the use होता है. Holy book का कहीं पर भी name आएगा उसके पहले भी हम a और an नहीं लगाएंगे, the लगाएंगे. Name of the newspaper. आप जब newspaper read करते हैं उसके नाम के आगे भी the लगता है, a और an नहीं लगेगा. Musical instruments के आगे भी the लगता है. ये चीजें आपको अपने माइंड में लॉक करना है, चाबी को फेंक देना है, कंफ्यूज नहीं होना है कि कहां पे अ, कहां पे एन और कहां पे द यूज होगा. ओके, सो दिस एक्सरसाइज यू हैव टू डू इन योर नोटबुक प्रॉपरली एंड रिवाइज द सेम थिंग इन योर रफ नोटबुक. आपको रिवाइज करना है, पढ़ना है कहां कहां पे क्या यूज हो रहा है, ताकि आप कंफ्यूज ना हो कि मुझे कहां पे क्या यूज करना है. Okay, so now I am giving you some homework also related to the activity articles. That homework you have to do in your notebook. Okay? Now, I am going to write here your homework. Okay? That you have to do in your notebook. More clear for you where to use the articles. Okay, children, bye bye.